Hey everyone, what is going on? My name is Nick and welcome back to Nick and Doug Express, where I like to express my opinions on a variety of different topics, coming as with more Guns N' Roses reactions. This is Anything Goes from Appetite for Destruction, this being the second to last one. Super hyped, also super sad just because it's the end of this amazing album, and as the title says, anything goes, man, for my reactions and for anything on the channel, because that's what I like to do is express myself. So in the comments section, again, let me know which album you want me to do next from Guns N' Roses, so I can do first reaction to last reaction, then do my rankings. That's the whole process I'm doing now. So just let me know which album for Guns N' Roses you want next, man. It's pretty simple. Put your favorite one in your head, put it in the comment section, click the like button if you find that one you like, and let me know which one you like. So Anything Goes, man, that's why Anything Goes on the channel. Perfect title for the song. Another short song, seems like that's what they're doing now. Got Stick here, of course, do my little loop thing, and let's do this. So if you guys are new here, please click that like button, subscribe, join on the conversation, because as I like to say here, this is a place to express yourself just like I am. Let's get into this. That was pretty interesting, man. That's just like what him, like a slow screaming voice of some sort, because that's just his total voice just like doing those sounds, right? So that's bro, that takes some vocal strength. Okay, let's get back into it.
Thank you.
Well, apparently anything does go tonight, and this goes to be approved. Thank you, Stick. Man, I liked your Crazy, trust me, I did, because all these songs are bangers. But, like, this one had such a flair to it. It was like, obviously had that build-up, as I talked about for a quick second there. Pretty cool build-up with his voice, I like that. And then, you know, it gets on this whole other new kind of pace within the first minute and a half or so. And then you hit, like, a minute 40. And then he does this, like, not like a hardcore guitar solo, but it's like, it almost gave me like some sort of like western-esque vibe to it. Like I just felt like I was in like some sort of western town with like a harmonica mixed with, like, I don't even know, it just felt like the old west side court, like, sort of in that moment. I don't know why, that's just what I went to, but it just sounded different. It sounded like in that kind of vein of like a sound, even if it wasn't, that's just what I took from it. And I thought it was cool, man. It wasn't too hardcore, just it did what it needed to do. In that guitar solo, it just did a bunch of different things, and then around 2:20, it like the different guitars kept switching the sounds in my earphones. Like, it kept doing that, just different like guitar techniques with that like solo. It was really unique and different. So I mean, I really dug this song. It had a bit more. It was definitely wasn't as fast as You're Crazy, but like it had its own rhythm that it didn't need to be as fast. Like it. Did what it needed to do here, and again it just felt like the perfect amount of time, got everything you needed to get done. And then the last like 35 seconds, like, it just, like, you know, it's like, oh yeah, like, but like then with the guitars just kind of roaring into like that end note, like, it just, that the last 30 seconds went by pretty quickly out of all of it. But it's a short song, man. They've been short. It's really, I like it a lot, man. Anything goes. This is another just fantastic song. That's why I added it to my list. It's so cool. And we're on to one more, man, and I'm expecting it to be a banger. Don't know, like, the ending songs, sometimes they don't end in, like, an ending fashion, but I think this one's gonna, I don't know, it's gonna do something to me, man. I don't know what, but I'm feeling something intense coming. So I don't know if there's anything else to say, because this song was, again, such a good song. Can't wait to play it again in my own free time, and I'm just really sad that this album is going to be over, and just happy I got to experience it for the first time and with you guys. So let's just finish this so I can get to the next, or I can get to the last one, because this will be the end of Appetite for Destruction. So if you guys are new here, please click that like button, subscribe, join in on the conversation, just as I'd like to say, this is a place to express yourself, just like I am. And without further ado, if you guys enjoyed this video, I'll see you in the next one, which is Rocket Queen. Peace, guys.